Over 50 years ago, Imabet the Ninth built the prison of Indubal. In the chambers of this abattoir, thousands died for the pleasure of their king. Tardan III deposed his cousin and restored mercy to Galdir. Under the reign of Azraman, only those who most deserved his wrath were doomed to Indubal. For defiling an emperor's tomb, Krogulus held the place of honor.
Azraman and I discovered this passage when we were children.
I have a hard time imagining you as a child.
Or playing games with Azraman.
My family is no joking matter, Munari.
She meant no harm. Let it go. What's behind these doors?
We named this device Imabeth's Riddle.
How does it work?
If we release the chains, Krobolus will fall into the pit. If we close the pit, the light will burn him to a cinder. And if we extinguish the light, the chains will dismember him.
So we must do these things simultaneously.
I'll go down below and close the pit.
I'll release the chains.
You'll find a mechanism nearby.
That leaves the pillar of light. Where will I find the source?
On the surface, near the prison gates. Avoid the guards, if you can.
So that's the plan. Signal me when you're in position.
could close the pit and rid us of the Hierophant, but her grace would never forgive me.
Faith and valor!
Is that you, cousin? Have you come to kneel before Imabeth's throne? You'd not betray us, would you, cousin? Like brothers we are, of the same blood we are.
Are you who I think you are?
Ah, my funny little cousin. Is this a game we play?
I thought you died ages ago.
Oh, no. I am Imabeth the Ninth. Prince of the Tamirath, and King of Galdir.
Targan III deposed you over 50 years ago. His son now rules the kingdom.
What a cruel game we're playing, cousin. You hurt my feelings when you say such things.
Why do you call me cousin?
I call you cousin because you are my cousin. Little Targan, so fond of riddles.
And where are we now?
Why, the Tamirath Citadel, of course. Here are my ministers, and here's my throne. Can't you smell the garden, little cousin? Can't you feel the wind from the sea? Is there something wrong, cousin? Indubal is where I hurt my enemies, but not you, cousin. Though I hate your stupid games. Go play with this. And leave me to my work.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here's the mechanism to release the chains. I must wait for the others to signal me.
Now to find the Pillar of Light. The source is up here somewhere. I must move quietly to avoid the guards.
Thank you.
Here's the source. Now to signal her grace.
Faith and valor!
In the prison of Indubal.
Your crusade is over.
The crusade was a lie. My soldiers never knew the cause for which they died.
And what cause would that be?
Years ago, I met a man named Morbazan. He had a treasure map and a flying ship. I was a missionary then, a priest of Urath, and I followed him north to Elah.
The Tree of Elah was destroyed.
Yes, but a fragment survived. That is where I found the Tempest.
What Tempest?
The storm that shattered Elah. The Tempest enslaved me and dwells within me even now. But I am stronger and do not obey.
And the Tempest made you attack Halasar?
The storm seeks a portal into this world.
This is nonsense.
How do we get to Elah?
Morbazan will know the way. I last saw him in Munari City.
I have a friend in Munari City. He'll find Morbazan for us.
Your Grace.
The prophecy says I shall heal the Tree of Elah. If Probolis is right, I must go.
And I shall go with you. I must free myself from the power that has enslaved me.
I promised you to Nehru, but he'll just have to wait.
Does Her Grace prefer a cage or a cell?
You should have attacked me when you had the chance.
And defy the orders of my king, Azraman sends for you.
Where is my dear brother?
Surrender your weapons, and we'll bring you to him.
We'll go to Azraman, but on our own terms.
You stole half my kingdom, Maya. Must you steal my prisoners too?
You can have the others. I want only this one.
Your audacity surprises even me.
You think too highly of your assassins.
I have no use for assassins. When I kill you, I shall do it honorably.
You've had 20 years with no success.
My luck is about to change. Read the charges against her.
You stand accused of inciting rebellion against Galdir, of making false claims to the throne of Halasar, of conspiring with the traitors Prince Torgus and Sir Damakir, of heresy and blasphemy, of profaning the Book of the Prophets and the Imperial Sepulchre, of plunder, piracy, and murder.
You forgot trespassing.
How do you respond to these charges?
Halasar is mine by virtue of the prophecy. I have committed no crime, nor do I recognize this tribunal.
You must complete 3 trials. If you are indeed the Goddess Reborn, you shall succeed. But if you fail, then Halasar is mine.
I will not stand for this.
It's all right, Torgus. I'll give your brother the proof he so desires.
First, a trial by combat. You shall face 4 of my strongest warriors. Let the battle begin!
Thank you.
My brother taught you well, but his lessons shall be of no use to you now. Let the second trial begin! These stones are the key to your prophecy, are they not? Prove to me you are a god. I shall see with my own eyes.
Azraman the Skeptic, I can do nothing to change your mind.
Are you afraid?
No, but you will be.
Insult me with your illusions. I'll not be deceived by your sorcery. You now face the final ordeal. I shall kill you myself.
Enough! I defeated you at Mirrodin's Pass. I am the one you want to fight.
Yes, brother. How very right you are. I shall make a martyr of you.
Thank you.
Go. Leave my kingdom and never return. And take the Hierophant with you. I'm through with Alisar.
You can tell your spies we're off to Minari City. We're looking for Malbazan. Bashra, what's the matter?
You must speak to Sir Dharmakir, Your Grace. A dark mood has fallen over her. She will not eat or sleep. Her temper is frightful.
I'll have a word with her.
Please, Your Grace. I beg of you.